Good morning students, in my last video I have shown you how to write the cursive M. In this video I will show you how to write the cursive N. So let's see. Keep your pencil on the third line. One small slanting line. Then touch the line to the red line. Down, again, up. This is a cursive capital N. Now I will show you how to write the small cursive N. Keep your pencil on the third line, one slant line from third line to second line. Then like this. This is a small cursive N. So children, please practice cursive N in your four-line notebook. Thank you.